I'm sorry, whoever watches this, but Americans are fucking assholes. 99% of these bikes are not locked up. Can you imagine that in any city in the United States, let alone the major cities? This is Tokyo. Probably, I guess it'd be the largest, most populated city in Japan, and every one of these bikes is not hooked to anything. I can't get over it as I've walked around.